Now, I'm feeling so lucky tonight. And this certainly is not your town. So what do you say together, you and I, we go ahead and end my 218 match losing streak?
Kurt, listen, that's really funny, and you come out here with a lot of courage and a lot of enthusiasm, but let me tell you a cold hard fact, okay? Kurt Hawkins is a loser. Okay? You were born a loser and you're gonna die a loser, just like every single person here. So I'm done wasting my time with you. Why don't you just get the hell out of Brooklyn, okay?
Are you gonna hide behind that guitar and that goofy scarf? Are you gonna fight me? Because I'm challenging you to a match right now.
Yeah, okay, all right, come on, come on.
Now, Hawkins showing some guts here tonight.
That's a lot of guts.
He has lost his last 218 matches. Kurt Hawkins and the New York Mets share colors and bad records.
Absolutely do, and the fact is that Kurt Hawkins is from Queens. I don't know why he's trying to claim Brooklyn. Anyone from Brooklyn's not gonna stand up for that.
And it must be official, because here's the referee, match underway, and Hawkins,
oh, look at
the losing streak and a kick out by Elias.
Yeah, this
oh,
is
what a knee! He might have busted Hawkins' nose. And a right hand, and Hawkins showing some guts here tonight.
This is not a record book that Elias wants to be a part of.
Oh, and down goes Elias.
Hawkins is all fired up right now. I'll give it to him.
hawkins with a drop kick, and Elias rolls out of the ring, but Hawkins now in pursuit. And, oh, that was a mistake as Elias caught him.
Right to the sternum.
And Elias now has Hawkins right where he wants him. There's drift away.
Well, Kurt Hawkins tried.
He is now 0 for his last 219.
Yeah, Kurt Hawkins failed, but he put up a great fight.
Here's your winner, Elias.
Elias didn't get to finish the song, but he picked up the victory here tonight.
Right, Elias does have an album available on iTunes. If you want to hear his music, you should go listen to it there.
It's really good. I listen to it all the time.